got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business. Shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Janet,
I feel so weird without having no lashes on.
Let's get into this, man.
Okay, all right, baby, I don't give a fuck about no lashes.
Yo, what up, it's Us Dot.
And hot. Baby, why we doing this?
Okay.
You finna do it again, now.
True. We finna get into the young boy, man. He just dropped a video on y'all live. You hear me? Overdose.
Oh,
you hear
shit.
Me? Pop too many pillies. I had to overdose.
Oh, look at the thumbnail. That boy needs some water.
Hey, but when you be popping on perkies, you do need the water. You hear me? It keep you hydrated. You hear me? Let us know what y'all think about this if you already seen the video. If you haven't already, don't forget to follow us on social media.
Holly XS Dot.
Gang shit and that lame shit.
You feel me?
Hey, let's get into it.
Can I fix something real quick? You see how the camera is not lined up with the lighting? Okay, I'm sorry. I just feel like it looked weird, like it's reflecting weird or something.
I ain't no bad person, no. Hey, I ain't no gangsta, I ain't no killer, I ain't no gangbanger. I'm me, like, everybody make mistakes. That's like, ain't one fucking person who ain't make mistakes.
Hey, that's real shit.
You feel me?
You feel me? Hey, you feel me? Hey.
You feel me, gang? Where y'all at?
Where y'all at? You feel me? But that's real shit though. It's like, ain't nobody perfect, man. And it shouldn't even, like, you shouldn't even be judging people to, like, feel like you could speak on their situation, kind of. You know what I'm saying? It's like,
it's so crazy because it's funny that Cardi made a post about this, and she was saying that, like, people are thinking that all of these celebrities just got these tough skin. It's like, we automatically think fame comes, oh, tough skin. It's like, no, these are still regular, normal people, and they make mistakes. And some of y'all did this shit too. And some of y'all know some of the shit. You feel me? They, you associate with people that have went through the shit, but then you get on here and be like, oh, young boy, but it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's just weird.
Big facts.
I don't know what to say. I don't know if I'm targeted. I don't know if it's from what I speak about. I don't know.
Ooh,
and I'm dead. Crawfish,
baby.
And I ain't never seen this shit before.
Man, really.
Oh, big head on shit. Me.
Watch.
Damn. Turn that bitch up then.
Without no coat, I was walking and meditating in the rain. Reminiscing about being in prison, I was locked in them chains. Without no drugs, I was working and stimulating my brain. I ain't how I was aching, everything to change. I was missing out on plenty shit, just watching time fly past. I was broke down on my dick, I had to get me a bed. Had to shoot, I was burnt dead, my flex down, never sit down. I told that bitch that I'd never stay. Now I'm gonna shoot, try to hop out the whip and we gon' run you down.
Hey.
Up in his head, I got for shit, now he can't make a sound.
Notice your turn.
He said, hit him with his head, knock off his dress. Now he can't make a sound. You hear me? Hey, you cut off a nigga.
This the first young boy out there and he turned it up.
Hey, but you cut off a nigga dress, though, they gonna be traumatized. You hear me?
Yeah, that shit not cool. I heard, I know some bitches that did that shit before.
Oh, man.
Cut a nigga whole manhood off. You feel me? That's disrespectful.
Oh, no, I thought you was talking about some bitches cut off another bitch, huh?
No.
They cut off his dick?
No, his dress. Oh. Like, that's what I'm saying. That be a man's manhood. They dress. Hell yeah, that's a part of your... No. Mm-mm, that's just like women. Women are like that, too, with they hair.
Oh, man.
You ain't grow all that shit all that time.
Come on, man.
For a mad bitch to cut him off.
Kill him where he stand. We live by law and we gon' lay it down. Tell me he won't smoke 187. That's that same shit. 357, seen you the head. I ain't sipping on this drink. R.P. Fredo, it's that bang shit.
R.P. Fredo.
R.P. Fredo, you hear me? Gang shit. Fuck with
it. Fredo, it's that bang shit. Dang time pass, got a bitch with a fat ass. I told her, turns it over. That soldier soon, that see murder come in the tank just like a no limit soul. I'm popping X, so I'm steady rolling. Say he a gangster, got his chest out when I hit him with this gun. None of these niggas ain't never play with me. Play with me, I bet you sleep. Fuck that Twitter beef and you won't beef. I pull up where you sleep. Nothing off that ain't baby, I come from the street. Two clips on that chopper for the police moving in. People trying to catch me with a pistol just to turn me in. Same shit,
damn.
You need to go to jail, don't do that shit. Bitch, I'm screaming, fuck it, never change, thug it till
I got
end.
A question,
tell me what these niggas hating for. What
they hate,
why they saying they gon' some bullet, put some crack, now it's that cane flow. I'ma hit him with this bitch and watch him overdose. Yeah. I'ma hit him, watch him overdose.
Hey.
Yeah.
Overdose, I kill them slow. What's the 411? They know I be by whatever. You ain't got no bodies, you ain't body, boy, you are not a stuff. You can't.
Ooh, you ain't got no bodies, you ain't nobody. He goes that shit crazy.
Was hard. That shit was too hard, low key. It almost passed.
You ain't got no bodies, you ain't body, boy, you are not a stuff.
Oh, he said you ain't body. That's still
right,
hard.
Yeah, that's still
you
hard.
You ain't nobody, you ain't body. Ooh, go ahead and fuck up, young boy.
Go crazy.
Overdose, I kill, I be by whatever. You ain't got no bodies, you ain't body, boy, you are not a stuff. You come with me, bitch, ain't no hiding, ain't nobody can help. Send your ass to the devil in an envelope like a limb. Got a LP with a clip with different colors. A brand like a penny. Only see fire when I speak. I ain't this bitch in a minute. A nigga play, he can. Double G, that stand for gang. You niggas know how we live.
Feel me, gang. Shout out David G. Shout out David G. He snapped on that bitch. That video smack.
Hey,
I'm happy YoungBoy finally dropped the album though. It's like I want to hear this bitch too. All the way through.
You know what though? I was gonna say. I think when I was listening to this, I like that. I feel like, do y'all feel like this too? I feel like when YoungBoy be spitting his shit, cause it's like anybody could talk about their struggles and shit like that. But it's like when YoungBoy spit his shit, I be really feeling the pain and understanding. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I don't know if it's like a because we like, you know, so close in age. Maybe it's like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's like you could really relate to
right.
it.
Right. It's like you feel that shit.
I don't know, man. I like the fact how he be turning up to his music. He don't care if it's slow, if it's turned, he's still gonna turn up to it. Like, you feel? Like, he be lit. So I fuck with that. But, this song was hot. Let us know what y'all think, man. Link to this video in the description box.
Down below.
Go check it out for yourself. Go get Until Death. Call My Name.
Yep, Until Death, call my name.
Out right now, you feeling me? It's Holly X Dot. Don't forget to follow us on social media.
Holly X Dot.
We up.
Bitches got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit up our business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.